an accident drive in the North Freeway inbound at Golf Course. Picture record 5900 block of the K3
Bay.
Some of the service says the wheels have fallen off.
Let's go. That's it.
Wrecking to me comes easy. It's in my blood. Got to be tough to be in this business.
I did a 2.5 year stint for larceny.
Yeah, I did a little stint in the county.
Yeah, I did a little time.
But I was innocent.
Well, I didn't do it.
No, I did it. Me and my horse, it's like modern day cowboys. The wrecks are our bounties. We're gonna get what's ours. It's gonna pay rent.
I guess they must have been watching because they was here like 3 minutes later, so I guess they must have been hiding out somewhere around here. I don't know.
It's a first-come, first-served basis.
It's dog-eat-dog business.
You got to get there, you got to be quick, and you got to have you guys with you.
These guys are not bringing me wrecks. I'm not happy. They're not happy. Nobody's happy.
This Houston, Texas is a big city, and the freaks come out at night.
What we got is a drunk up here that has lost his entire tire.
You gonna try to make that with one lug nut?
Only gotta make it one exit.
With one lug nut?
Welcome to Houston, baby.
Welcome to Houston.
On the nights, like tonight, when the cars might have heavy damage, somebody might be drunk, DWI, burglaries, stolen vehicles, chases.
They've jacked this lady's silver rodeo.
They had ski masks on. Hit her over the head and they took her first and they took off.
Me and the guys will keep a lookout for it, see if we can help her recover her car and get it back to her in the next few days.
It's gonna be some lying, it's gonna be some cheating, always gonna be somebody fighting. Oh, shit. What's up?
Hey,
we found this motherfucker last night. Back up to this motherfucker. Back up to it. These are our chips. Stamped on one side, blank on the other. Yo, which one's yours?
Hook. I swear if you stack them on my side.
Oh, man, what's up? If there's a tie, all the drivers throw them on the ground. That's you, Casey. One time. Odd man wins, loading the car.
Y'all can act like some little hoes, you understand
Loser.
Me? Y'all can have this bullshit.
We had the Reaper here, man. This guy, he's good. He knows his stuff. That's why we had all the problems, because he wasn't just going to let us load it. But we got the car, slamming in the lot, money in the pocket.
I got him.
That's him. Lock him in, Casey. Block him in, Casey. Block him in, Casey. He's down.
Oh my God, this crazy son of a bitch went in the bayou.
Are you all right? Hey, you want me to get him or what?
Get the
God. No, man, let's just get it out. Let's go. Let's go. How are we gonna do this?
Whoever made the most money today.
How many did you get?
I got four.
I only got three.
Shit, I got seven.
Shit, I guess you're buying.
Can we get another round?